Hi guys, so I just wanted to come do a quick video. This is my nail stand thing, but yeah, I've been working on these nails today, like Halloween theme. The first one is like this skull and crossbones, and I saw this on Facebook, like this bat nail here. I don't remember who it was just like a random page. But I sculpted the wings on like the paper the forms come off, and then I did the little body on the nail, and then just used a little ball of acrylic to put the bat wings on there. So there's that. I don't know how good it's showing up, but I thought it was really cute. There we go. And then this is just an orange mix. And then some little 3D ghosts. And then a little spider here. And I used cotton ball. Like, I took a little piece of the cotton ball and just stuck it on there. I put top coat on there to make it like hard. And then there's like a little rhinestone on the spider. But yeah, those are just some nails, some Halloween kind of things that I've been working on. And I was going to show you guys these. I was working on the hand folded bows today. And I did some hearts too. And I did them on the back of the form so they don't stick. You can take them off. But I mean, they're not very good. This is my first time I ever tried it. And I just wanted to just try it out, I guess, and see. It is a little hard kind of to get it like perfect. But yeah, there's that. So thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye, guys.